When the helicopter came in, I had a window seat that was on the side that we could see the Chikyu. So the helicopter was coming toward the Chikyu and then turned and I got to see her. And it almost brought tears to my eyes. That was like, it was like coming back home. Yeah, I was the weird kid who liked rocks. And so I was 5 or 6 years old picking up rocks that I found and I thought they were cool and I didn't know why. And it wasn't until I was almost graduating from high school when I was thinking about what I want to go to college for. And my cousin had just been on a trip and brought back a fun rock. And she's like, oh, look at this rock that he brought back. And everyone in my family is like, oh, it looks like we have a geologist in the family. Oh, wait, you can do that for a job? And so I started looking into it. And sure enough, you can look at rocks for your job. It's a good car. I will be a very happy co-chief if we are able to recover rocks from the fault zone, from the plate boundary itself. If we can get all of the rock units at this site across the fault and a site on the incoming plate, this will be the first time that we have both the reference, undeformed, and the deformed site within close proximity to one another in the site that the earthquake happened. This is essential for us understanding kind of the earthquake processes here. I was a PhD student. I had been doing field work onshore in northern Japan for several years before the earthquake. Spent a lot of times in the towns along the coast and then saw the news and the devastation in places that I had been with people that had helped me and hosted me. That's when it hit home. Why the work I do matters and how I could try and help give back to the people who were impacted by this earthquake by trying to understand the science behind it and trying to improve our understanding and our hazard mitigation for this. One of the magical things about ocean drilling and about the Chikyu is that you become like a family here. Just having conversations all the time. People, you can't get them to stop talking about science and about fun and life. And it just, that is what makes me happy here.